And historians will call them close friends, besties, roommates, colleagues.